Another very quick and important thing to understand here is that whenever we are compiling our Angular application, this might happen that the port number that you're using is already occupied with some other project. So to change the port number, there's a very simple command that you need to execute. That is the same command ngserve, which is used for compiling, you'll use. So let's say ngserve, and suppose your port number 4200 that we were using in the earlier part of this section is already in use. So to change that, you will say hyphen hyphen twice. Then you'll say port space, and you can give any port number that you want to. Suppose earlier it was 4200, now let's give it 2500. So you want that this time when you run your application, it should run on port 2500 instead of 4200. I'll say enter now. Great, so CLI just compiled our program successfully, and this time instead of saying localhost 4200, it says open your browser on localhost 2500. So now let's go to the browser and try this. Here in the browser, I'll type localhost, instead of 4200, I'll say 2500 and enter. Great, so the first project that was running on localhost 4200 earlier has changed its port number to 2500, and the project is exactly the same. So this is how we can change the port number in Angular CLI.